Thank you, Joe.
I hope you guys enjoy.